this afternoon. She said she's sorry she missed you at the hospital.
What's she gonna do to me?
She's gonna help you learn how to breastfeed. Come on. You should at least try.
Did you do it for me?
I did do it for you. Now it's your turn. Oh, and David Johnson is gonna come by because I don't want to leave you to go to him.
The architect? Mm-hmm. You're working the day after the baby's born? Don't you think that's a little soon?
Amy, I don't get maternity leave. No, I just got this job. Life goes on.
Life does go on. Life is going on. He's John, and he doesn't care if his bottle goes in the microwave. And I'm tired.
Okay, Amy, why don't you go back to bed? I'll make this bottle for you.
You got a half a day off just to pick up your sister and nephew. Half a day is enough. I don't want to lose custody.
Do you even have custody?
Well, we're not officially divorced yet. But I can tell you this. Your mother doesn't have custody of either one of us right now. You want to go over and look at John one more time before we leave?
I don't believe this.
Me neither. He's parking in the driveway like he's family.
So, you still going in?
Not now. Oh, look, he's got a big teddy bear. He's never had children. Parents don't buy giant stuffed animals. They always come from people who've never had children.
Hi.
Hey.
Oh, my God. That's so cute. Come on in.
You know what? Why don't you take the rest of the day off? Let's go buy a bike.
But I have a bike.
Not you. Me. I always wanted a motorcycle.
Then you should get one.
Should I?
Do we have any money?
Money goes in circles.
As a circling down the drain?
I paid a little less for the house than I thought I was going to pay.
Then do it. Get the bike.
Hi, what's up, T-Squad?
Big dog.
Give this $100,000 likes if you like the episode.
So much trash.
After, you can see the baby.
So you don't need me to do anything?
No, I just
Dad's
can
mama.
So, how was it?
Oh, horrible. And wonderful.
I don't know if I'm ever going to get to experience that.
Well, I'll let you in on a little secret. Believe it or not, I would actually...